Relatives of students recently kidnapped by bandits in Nigeria demand answers from authorities and their children's return. 14 university students and staff were abducted in Kaduna Saturday, 150 students on Sunday in the government area of Rafi, and locals are pleading for help. The government has not made any effort, and no government officials have visited or called to check on the matter. Even the commissioner of the police only sent a representative who came and discredited our claims, saying we only wanted to obtain money from the government. He didn't visit the scene. We were invited to the police station to meet him. Ransom money demanded of the relatives by the armed kidnappers via death threats in exchange for the release of the children. Hundreds have been abducted from schools since December alone. Many parents are desperate. I want to plead with the government and the general public to help me, to help us. Because I am just a poor woman who has nothing. Many schools in the affected regions are closed due to the frequency of mass child abductions.